A new Miss Jamaica World has been crowned. Pree Dis Top Ten charts, celebrity interviews, and the CB Pan Chicken Championships. All these and more in this week's episode of Pree Dis. I'm your host, Michaela Leeanna, and your Pree Dis journey starts right now. Hey guys, for this week's episode of Pree Dis, we're in the Kingston 6 area. Now, he's one half of the American R&B duo Groove Theory. Bryce Wilson was recently here in Jamaica and we have the interview. Let's check it out. I've been doing my own thing.
Love is always that way of having bad timing. I came here for the Rising Star show to be one of the judges. So I felt it was, felt it would be good. You know, I like seeing young talent, and to see young talent from Jamaica is, like, you know, always a good thing. I've worked with, of course, Groove Theory, my band, but Mary J. Blige, Beyonce, Lupe Fiasco, Babyface, Toni Braxton, Brandy, a lot of people. I actually managed Brandy for a while as well. I had a management company where we managed Brandy, The Game, Sean Kingston, a bunch of people for about 5 years. I got into acting for a weird reason. I was getting tired of the music business, tired of the politics. So I wanted to do something where I can basically move on my own potential. It was also, you know, the difficulties with working with artists as a producer, where it's up to the artist for me to continue my work. You know, I have to work through the artist. So I just wanted to try a different form of expression. So I just I picked up a TV show called Weekend Vibe, which was for Vibe magazine. I did a hosting job. I figured if I get used to hosting, then I'll get, you know, used to the camera, won't be too shy. Then start taking my acting classes and just went for it. I would love to play, I like spy movies. I like movies that have really good storylines, not over the top, but more realistic. I have always done martial arts, so something like spy, so I can, you know, utilize martial arts would be good, you know? Like to, you know, be a spy would be really good. Music began for me, I would say, when I was young, listening to really early dancehall. It really influenced me, and I didn't really even know how much. And I remember between hearing the early dancehall music, the first time I heard a song called Rockbox by Run-DMC, completely blew my mind. I was a rapper, did Mantronics, which was great, because I got to tour the world, you know, and see that there was a lot more of the world to see than, you know, growing up, you know, what we assume. And then when I was rapping, I just kept watching the guy I was signed to, the producer. I just kept watching his back, and I just kept hearing the sounds. I kept watching him press buttons, and it just made me curious. And one day I woke up, I said, I don't want to rap anymore. And I went and spent like all my money on equipment, and I said, this is what I'm going to do. And Groove Theory was great, because it was something that it was my child. I created it. And then once we started getting into it, I started losing my child. You know, the label was like, well, if they break up, we're gonna take the girl because she's the only one with talent. I was like, wow, that, you know, that didn't feel good. And when you have like a cool success like Groove Theory, it's cool because it's artistic, it's, you know, it affects the culture. But then when you start doing records with Toni Braxton, it's Groove Theory didn't sell a million albums, and him selling 17 million albums with her, and Beyonce is 10 million, and it's, you know what I mean, and it's changing.
Let's listen up to some health benefits of drinking another Tru Juice product. Have you seen the new packaging of the guava pineapple juice?
The health benefits of cranberry juice include relief from urinary tract infection, respiratory disorders, kidney stones, cancer, and heart disease. It is also beneficial in preventing stomach disorders and diabetes, as well as gum diseases caused by dental plaque. Cranberries are a versatile fruit, and their benefits make them useful in food as well as in medicinal products. Cranberry juice is rich in antioxidants, vitamin C, and salicylic acid. In terms of minerals, it contains calcium, magnesium, iron, phosphorus, sodium, potassium, and zinc. Make sure you stock up on your Tru Juice cranberry juice today.
Now we're on to our first commercial break. When we get back, it's a back-to-school fair courtesy of Digicel and The Star. And we meet Miss Jamaica World 2015. We'll be right back.